different now. For man holds in his mortal hand...